Joan dies at the house. After her death, the hauntings at the house change.
Okay, that makes sense, I guess.
Spontaneous fires begin occurring in the walls.
Well, in the walls?
In the walls, often in the wall behind Joan's bed, what used to be Joan's bed.
Electrical fires?
Just fires, unexplained fires, apparently.
No, that's not a thing. We're not doing that.
Yeah, we are, because the Beverly Hills Fire Department spent 4 days there one time trying to figure out where these fires were coming from.